In the year of surprises, the odds they told a lie. No one predicted Bob Dylan would be the guy. How do words come into fashion? How do prizes seal the deal? Philip Roth after the Nobel, how does it feel? You can decline to speak, you can skip this interview, you can turn a cheek, or just keep doing what you do. Some folks, they serve a tasty dinner, some folks are seated at the meal. On the day after the Nobel, how does it feel? You're the second child of a man who sells insurance. You're the second child of Herman Roth and Beth. You accept a prize and the prize accepts a place on your desk. You write for your whole life, you try your best. Validation, though we'll tell you it's not true. Even Toni Morrison said the prize meant something to her too. How the gates magically open, keepers of the gates will not reveal. On the day after the outcome, how does it feel? There's no denying a hard rain is coming too. And the times they must be changing, we're tangled up in red and blue. Maybe the stakes are overrated, maybe prizes speak too loud. Maybe all anyone ever wanted was just to make the parents proud. Will we go on turning pages? Philip Roth believes we won't. He said the screen is taking over. We used to read and now we don't. Why do some folks come in second? Why oh why do some folks win? The answer is blowing